today, I'm locked on a one chunk all by myself. Oh no, my crazy fangirls also turned into mutant mobs. And now I have to escape not only the one chunk, but also my fangirls too. Quick, like and subscribe to help me escape this one chunk. Where am I?
Whoa, why is there pigs and stuff?
Whoa, the mutant mobs.
Oh, Lily, look what you did.
Anna!
Cool that it's Bongo, but Lily, look at us!
Oh, oh yeah! I made you drink a potion, and now we look exactly like this.
What happened to you guys? Why are you literally a pig, a spider, and why are you a big Enderman?
I'm not supposed to be. That's Lily's fault.
But it's so nice to see you, Bongo.
Wait, who are you? I've never heard of you. I've only heard of Lily, but what's your name?
My name's Hannah.
Hannah?
Mm-hmm.
No, does that mean I have another crazy fangirl?
Oh, yeah, we're big fans of you and Rex.
No, this is the worst day of my life.
I thought it would be fun to play a game. We're going to chase you down as mutants. And if you don't get away in 5, 4, 3,
I don't have time
two,
for that. Okay,
one.
Fine. While I'm doing that, I guess I'm gonna start mining these woods and stuff because I need to start digging down. Maybe I can get some diamonds and stuff.
Wait, you're a spider pig, right?
Yes, I am.
Does that mean you, like, spoot out spider webs throughout your butt?
What? Of course I wouldn't do that. Why would you even say that?
What? You just did that.
No, I did it.
You see this, Hannah?
Yes, you are.
Stop accusing me of these things.
I'm not accusing you. I can see it.
Hannah, if you're like a big Enderman, does it mean you get to teleport?
Yeah, I can. Look.
Whoa! Wait, can you teleport like away from this one chunk? Thank you very much.
No, why would I do that?
Because I don't want to see you guys.
No, of course you want to see us. You're just being silly.
What? No, I don't. You guys are literally mutant mobs. That means there's a bunch of danger that's going to happen.
I don't normally look like a mutant mob. That's just Lily's fault. I'm normally really pretty, and I think you would like me.
Is that true, Lily?
Of course, she's super pretty. And Hannah, did you know that Bongo told me that he loved me while we were attacking dragons?
Well, I never said that.
He what?
Uh-huh. Maybe if you do something cool, he'll say that to you too.
Hannah, I never said those anything at all. She's just capping.
I hope you didn't.
You see, she's a runner. She's a cap star.
A cap star? I'm going to get you for that.
Ah! You're beating up my toes.
Okay, wait. Can you come in here?
Yeah, I can't. Wait. I think I'm too big. Help!
You guys are stuck.
Wait, no. I can't get down there either. Wait, hang on.
What? You just teleport into the thing.
I'm stuck.
While you guys are doing that, I'm gonna start gathering some resources. This is so wild! They're literally mutant mobs, and I don't even know who that Hannah girl looks like in real life. Well, we're just gonna have to see if it's facts or caps, if she's really the most beautiful lady. I only seen catnap.
Hannah, I can't lose you!
Are you guys still trying?
Yes, we are! Bongo, how'd you get down there?
Well, it's because I'm not as giant and big as you guys.
Lily, stand back!
Whoa, what happened?
Now we can get down there. Come here, Bongo.
Yo, leave me alone. You know what? That's it. I'm grabbing my crafting table, and I'm grabbing a few pieces of iron, and I'm digging straight down because you guys are wild. You know what? That's it. Move out the way.
Ow! No, Lily. Oh, no, I'm stuck.
Well, you see that, Hannah? Take notes. That's going to be you.
Why would that be me? I haven't done anything wrong.
If you keep bugging me and you keep trying to tickle me like that little spider pig, that's going to be you off the edge.
But I haven't tried to tickle you. I've just been close to you.
Leave me alone. I'm going to dig straight down and wait. If you're an Enderman, does it mean you can get into water?
Let me... No, I can't.
Bongo! Bongo! Lily!
Wait, where?
To climb back up through these vines.
Oh my gosh. So that means there's more layers underneath. I'm going to dig straight down, guys.
Wait, no, don't leave us, Bongo.
Too bad, so sad.
Number one Minecraft rule is to not dig straight down.
Well, I'm him, Timothy Dang. Ah!
Well, I just fell into another, like, forest.
Lily, watch this. I'm going to get down there.
Okay, you go first.
What are these ladies yapping about? What? Oh, you guys just came down here. What's wrong with your head? Why is your head all sideways?
Don't judge my head. I'm not judging your head.
Why would you judge my head? My face is literally beautiful.
This is what you get for pushing me, Bongo!
Wow,
Why'd you add in these spiders? I'm going up and I'm crafting a sword right now. This is wild.
I'm gonna make a furnace too, just so I can get some iron and smelt
those. Why are you leaving me? Leave me alone. I'm actually about to get knocked up. No!
Get him, my minions!
I can't believe they actually just made me fall. Curse you, Lily.
What? Did you just say my name? Is it because you love me, Bungo?
Well, I don't love you. It's because you spawned in these spiders.
Lily, it wouldn't be you.
Guys, I'm stuck. These Spider-Men are getting out for me.
What? How are you? What? Now just revive.
Well, because I'm him. Oh.
What? I don't think so.
Hannah, help me, please. Help me, please, Hannah.
Of course.
What? That's not helping.
I got this.
That's not helping.
Well, I gave you access to the lower floor.
There's more floors? That's perfect. This is a temple. That means if I dig straight down, that means I can go into the temple and grab some stuff. And can you move? There's a spider pig. What?
Oh, those are my friends. Yep, I asked them to keep that nice and safe.
They jumped on me. Save me, guys. I'm running.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I got it. Ow, ow.
Well, that's perfect. Now just get the other ones and we'll be good.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Wait, are you the real Lily? No,
it's
you're not the real Lily.
Oh,
my bad. I didn't think you were the real Lily. You know, I just saw any spider attacking me, so I just had to destroy them. But since now we're down here, we could break this and we have a bunch of good stuff. We have diamonds and emeralds and ender pearls. I literally have so much motion. Let's go band for band right now, Hannah. I probably have more money than you.
Yeah, okay. I can go band for band. Just give me a second.
Wait, what do you mean she can go band for band?
Well, I hate to break it to you, but Hannah can kind of summon whatever she wants.
Bro, that's her band? Wait, can you please share a brother out? You know, I need bands just like you. I want motion.
What will you tell me or give me if I give you the bands?
I'll tell you that you're the most special person in the entire world, especially with the crooked head of yours that literally is twisted in half.
Okay, first of all, my head is not crooked or twisted. Leave that part out. But of course, if you're going to give me a compliment, here you go.
Yes, make it rain. I love bands. I'm just going to make my diamond set and my diamond tools, and I'll be on my jolly old way. I'm just going to leave right now, and I'm going to dig straight down. Guys, I have a big brain idea. What if I could get them to be against each other? What is this platform I'm standing on? What? What are these? Is these maggots? Why are there maggots all over you? Stop! They're biting me!
I didn't put it here! It must have been you then!
It wasn't me! I don't have access to that!
Yeah, maybe it must have been you!
Bongo, do you want me to blow them up?
Wait, no! I can't believe you exploded me! But now I have to keep digging down and deal with these people! Oh my gosh, where did they go? Hold on, there's obsidian everywhere. Wait, I just realized I can't really beat the game unless I have some blaze powders so I can make myself some ender eyes. And what happened? My ender pearls are gone. Well, it doesn't matter. I guess I'll just make the thing instead. All right, now I gotta place it right here. And wait, hold on. I don't have enough to literally make the portal. That's so cooked. I guess I have to go all the way back in the beginning just so I can get some lava and then some water. And I need to make a water bucket as well. I wonder where they went. Literally, Hannah and Lily were there. Now they just disappeared. Maybe I can finally have some peace and quiet. Now I'm back up here and I need to get some more iron, which I have a bunch of iron. And then I need to get this bucket. And I'm gonna dig straight back up because there's supposed to be lava on top of here, if I'm correct. And there's the lava right there. And all I have to do is just place the water up here and I'm fighting on fire! Now after I place the water down, I mine all of the obsidian and then I'll go jump down and make myself the nether portal. Okay, now water clutch. Boop! I landed that perfectly. So now I'm gonna place this one up here and then the other one too. So boop, boop. And now I have it ready, and I'm gonna lit this bad baby up and go to the nether. Bang. And wait, hold on. This sign says like and subscribe. You guys should definitely do that. Even the random sign over there is telling you guys to do that as well. So you should obviously do it.
Bongo?
What happened here? What is this?
Bongo, I'm stuck.
Where are you? And this is only one chunk. I can't see you. Why are they attacking me?
Oh,
I'm getting attacked by random piglings.
Don't worry, I got you.
Wait, no! I'm at half a heart.
I didn't know that this would be a one chunk too.
Well, obviously it's a one chunk area. Everything has to be one chunk.
But that means there's so many piglins everywhere. What do we do?
I can blow up the piglins.
Well, okay, while you could do that, I need to find the fortress here, so...
There's more piglins trying to get me! Ah! Guys, they're attacking me! No! No!
What? Don't blow the piglin when Bongo's there!
Guys, I need help! I need assistance, please! This is really bad!
Bongo!
Okay, I'll try to dig you a hole down!
What, you literally just exploded me!
Well, I think that's all of it, and hold on, there's maggots left. And there's an Enderman, too!
This is really wild.
I'm gonna go down here and explore some more. This entire one chunk is so cool.
Bongo, wait. I dug you a hole somewhere. I don't know where it went.
I see it. And, wait. There's a chest here. Guys, I literally have a chest and there's so much amazing stuff.
Oh my gosh. Amazing.
Now I'm gonna use this Totem of Undying. And guys, I have a power 5 bow. I'm gonna get back up and hopefully we could like escape.
Yeah, I wonder where Lily is.
Wait, I completely forgot about Lily. Huh, I wonder how she's doing right now.
Dad, I'm drowning in lava.
Where are you? I heard a scream somewhere.
I'm drowning in the lava.
Wait, you're drowning in the lava? I'm getting back down. Where are you? Lily!
Bongo, I'm right behind you. I just barely... made it. There's a portal.
There's a portal here. How'd you find this?
Well, I fell off right here, and then I fell into the lava.
That means we could finally go to the end.
Wait, but do you think it'll be a one chunk like this?
I hope not. Hopefully it's like an entire full chunk of end stuff.
Wait, where are you guys?
We're down here. Here, Bongo, you hop in first, and I'll go get Hannah.
Okay, that's it. Brace myself. Hey-ya! Okay. I'm in here. Please tell me it's not a one chunk. Right now, it seems like it's not a one chunk, but this is perfect because now I can actually survive and win this. Another Enderman, go fight him. Hiya! Why is it not working?
Wait, Bongo, ow, it's me.
I'm gonna bite you. Oh,
ow. Stop. Put your leg. Oh my gosh.
Sorry, Hannah, you just looked really scary and we are in the end.
No, I'm not the Enderman.
But that doesn't matter right now. Look, this isn't a one chunk anymore, and we have to defeat the dragon.
Maybe if we defeat the dragon, we can escape.
Yeah, but you have to admit this was a little fun, right, Bongo?
No, it wasn't. This wasn't fun at all. And wait, guys, there was a lucky block over here.
Wait,
I'm gonna go mine it.
Bongo, I think I can help by taking out those little crystals.
You just used your bazooka.
And I took out the crystal.
That's so perfect. Okay, while you do that, let me quick mine this lucky block to see if I'm lucky. Oh, please, Minecraft gods. Ah, guys, I just got golden apples.
While we're waiting for the dragon, I'm going to take down all of these crystals because Hannah's taking way too long.
The dragon! Ah, get him!
Oh, no, we can only tap him twice. That's not fair.
It's fine. I'm getting down all the crystals because, let's be honest, Hannah's not helping that much.
Exactly.
What? No, I'm helping out. I took down a lot of them.
You took only two, and I took out every single one of them.
No, I took out, like, three or four.
One is not better. Ah, there's a majority. And wait, the dragon is going to purge very soon.
Then we have to get ready. You already know what to do, Bongo. You have to hit the gritty on it.
You're right. I'm going to have to hit the gritty on them. Okay, let me power up. Ha! Ah! I'm hitting the gritty. I'm feeling myself, and I'm ready to destroy the dragon.
Well, I just hit him with a bow, and he's at low health now. He'll definitely go down.
I'm hitting the gritty. Come here. Ah!
My gosh. There's no way that worked.
Guys, it's because I literally hit the gritty.
Bongo, I think it's just because you're so cool.
Like I said, when everything goes wrong and you need a perfect way to destroy the entire universe, hit the gritty and hit the gritty on that like subscribe button.
If you